Crocodiles eat fish, birds, animals, and sometimes they eat people too. They do not eat grass or plants. A crocodile has a long body and mouth and a long tail. A crocodile has short legs, but be careful because they can swim and they can run too. A mother crocodile sits on her eggs for about 12 weeks. The eggs crack open and the mother carries her baby crocodiles to the river. You can find crocodiles in many parts of the world. Some crocodiles only live in rivers, but some crocodiles can live in the sea too. When crocodiles swim, they can see. Their mouths are under the water, but the eyes are above the water. A crocodile's eyes are on the top of its head. Look inside the crocodile's mouth and you can find a lot of teeth. They can have between 60 and 80 teeth. People have about 30 teeth.